Hello fellas, today we are going to react to a very much requested song that is title track of Natasarvabhouma. I hope I'm saying it correctly. I'm really sorry if I'm not. And it's Puneet Rajkumar's, and this was much requested song. When I did the reaction of Open Bottle song and Appu Dance video song. So let's see how it goes. It actually has 9 million views and 79,000 upwards, and it is starting, if I'm not mistaken, I have this thing on the screen. It is something related to PUBG. I have not played PUBG in my life, and I am not used to all the shooting games. I'm mostly about the racing games, but this have taken the backdrop of PUBG, so let's see how that thing, because I won't be able to understand if it runs for the whole song. Let's see. But if you're not in the video, I would like to request you to please subscribe my channel, also the bell icon, so you never miss any updates from me. Also, listen to the Instagram and Twitter RPM in the description below. Also, Facebook page has been opened. You can even connect me over there or suggest me or give me any feedback. I would love to hear from you guys. So without further ado, let's start. Whoa, what is this thing? Okay, it is mostly, he focuses on the youth, what actually is going on. PUBG. Wow, what is this? How he did that step? Absolutely fantastic. Wow. Okay, good coordination actually. Okay, this is something which I have not seen, but everything is like in the proper order over here. Subtitles are not up to the mark. Wow, they're doing the hoverboard thing too, right? Nice. He's one of those dancers which I think he has a very great legwork, and doing that too in the formals is absolutely very difficult for anyone to do that. And mastering that thing is something which is very nice for doing that. Fantastic. They might be saying no politics, right? I'm just trying to understand, by the way, what is happening, you know? It's very little expression, but his dance speaks a lot actually. Who is that? Who is that? Lighting drums, right? Fantastic. Whoa. Nice. Playing with water. Not bad. Wow. Lighting effect is absolutely fantastic in his songs. Superb. And playing with water needs absolutely... Wow, what is this thing? Nice. Really nice. That warm thing might be more proper actually. Who is that? Who is this? Might be tribute to someone? I don't know. Nice. Wow. I need to learn the step. Absolutely fantastic.
Kannada Tainadu harasi belasida nelavidu nimellara manu
नाइस। The backdrop, the coordination of all the people is really nice.
Yeah.
What I actually make out from all the videos I have seen. This is the third one actually. First was Open Bottle, second was Appu Dance, and this was the third one. What I make out is he always selects a current subject as a backdrop. Okay. In Open Bottle song, there was a birthday song or pop song, something like that. In Appu Dance video, it was Ben 10, Chota Bheem, Batman, everything which was suitable for the young kids, very small childhood kids, which was actually necessary at that point of time. And this is actually PUBG. People are crazy about PUBG as of now, and he has taken this, so he absolutely selects the backdrop as per the current scenarios, and he does a really great job with that. Dancing thing, this is to another level. I have seen Allu Arjun, I have seen Hrithik Roshan, I have seen Michael Jackson. There are so many, and this is one of the person I really want to see while I'm seeing the steps. I'm not comparing it to anyone, I'm saying it again, okay? Don't just start posting on the comments that you're comparing it. Please understand what I'm trying to say. I'm saying that this is one of the person which I love to see when I want to make some steps or see a reference to while making a song, dance steps on the song or something like that. So it is really, really fantastic while he dances. All the coordination of the steps, all the backdrops, the screenplay, the choreography with everything, how the song progresses, how the people who are dancing with him, the coordination of the steps with the choreography and the music which is going on, absolutely fantastic, on point. Yes, I am one thing which I am not little bit not good about, that he has no expression that much on the face as compared to other people on the backdrop, I can say. But more than his expression, his dance speaks a lot. That might be the thing which makes him a class apart from the other people actually. So this was absolutely fantastic. It was something which was very, very much recommended to me on Appu Dance video song and Open Bottle song. So I'm I don't know what this is all about. I need to react on the trailer actually, because I have seen the dance and I've seen the music, but I have no idea about what the storyline is actually all about. So let's see how I do that thing. I'll be doing very soon, because I'm really inquisitive about what actually is this movie all about, and how he acts, and what is going on in the movie, and how it progresses, and what's the conclusion of this, and what's the meaning of this particular word, that is Natasarva Bhoma. Let's see. I hope I get the meaning of it in the trailer when I react to it. So this was it. This was the reaction. I hope you liked it, and I would say that give a big thumbs up in this particular video if you did like my reaction, because it gives me motivation and inspiration to do more reaction videos for you guys. Also, I would like to request you to please subscribe my channel, also the bell icon, so you never miss any updates from me. Also, links to the Instagram and Twitter are given in the description below. If you want to comment on something, suggest me something, give me any feedback, I would love to hear it from you guys too. And we have also a Facebook page. If you want to connect with me on the Facebook, I would really love, and if you follow me, if you give me suggestions over there, I am really open to that too. So guys, this is the timetable of the whole weekend, which is going to be happening from Monday to Sunday, and I'm not sure that I'll be able to keep up to this, but I'll try as much as possible, because it will be entertaining to react to different kind of things. At same point of time, you'll be able to know at what point of time what's going to come. So that's the reason I have dedicated each day to everything. At sharp 8 p.m. you'll be able to receive this. That's on Monday, and on Thursday there will be song reaction. Tuesday and Friday will be comedy reaction, comedy routine or comedy scene or whatever. And on Wednesday there will be a fighting scene or a normal scene from any movie. It will be Hollywood, Bollywood or Telugu or Malayalam or Kannada, anything. So this will be the thing, and I hope you'll be able to enjoy yourself with my reaction channel, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Do like this video if you really really like, because I get motivation from your like. Thank you so much.
So this was it. So until next reaction, next trailer, next review, I would request you to stay connected.